I will even take it a step further and say that the church is full of good intentions. The church is full of good intentions. But watch this. Hell will also be full of good intentions.